Hi everyone, my name is Brittany Timberlake and welcome to today's Yin Yoga practice. This practice will focus mainly on the upper body. There will be minimal cues, so I will say the name of the pose or poses and then leave you in plenty of quiet space. I will be using a variety of props. I have a bolster, blanket, two blocks, but as always, you could use no props or even more. Please make this all your own. Let's begin laying down on the earth on our backs. We'll move right away into a banana. Thank you.
releasing from this side. Moving into banana on the other side. Slowly make your way back to center. Hug your knees in towards your chest. Gentle rock side to side. Roll over onto one side, slowly coming up.
thread the needle either from child's pose or on your knees. Slowly switch sides. Releasing, coming to rebound on the belly.
open wing. Gently coming back to center and then moving into open wing other side.
Come back to center. Rebound on your belly. Press your way back up to seated. Supported fish or starfish? Thank you. releasing from here. Making any gentle movements before we come to rest in our final corpse pose. Please stay here in relaxation for as long as you have time for. Thank you for sharing your yin yoga practice with me. Namaste.